For 30 years, he posed as the friendly neighbour.
My favourite recipe of scones.
But really, he killed little Kylie Mabry.
The body thrown like a rag doll into a gutter in Preston.
Now, 7 News has obtained chilling video. His secret double life. 7 News, Monday.